Welcome back to another Fortnite stream. Today I will be playing some Fortnite. The stream is starting soon. Let me load up Fortnite first. Two more stages need to be completed. That will be 10, 11. So, if I play again tomorrow, it will be 12, 13, then 14 on Monday. No, Tuesday. No, Wednesday. I will probably record a video on this tomorrow. In the morning, instead of Roblox. A little bit of Roblox studio than Fortnite video. If I don't know to stream tomorrow, I might make the video on this. I'm super laggy, I cannot do anything. I'm restarting Fortnite, BRB. I'm lagged out. I'm glitched out. I cannot do anything. Who is even shooting at me? I don't see them. I made him take fall damage. It says I eliminated a player with a great fall. I made someone take fall damage and it counted as I eliminated them. I basically eliminated that a player with a fall damage. I actually did eliminate someone with a fall damage. There's no one there. Weird. I'm super laggy. I cannot do anything. I'm glitching out today. I won't make it. I will not make it. Dang it. At least I got one elimination. I let the storm eliminate me on purpose. Three more stages. 14. Three more quests to complete, actually. Three more quests, not stages. Okay, Bullfrog is offline. I will let you know in the morning, tomorrow morning, if I will be live at all tomorrow or not. He took fall damage. Lol. He doesn't know I was offline all day yesterday and day before. Yesterday I streamed Fortnite, then I went off. I was offline all day yesterday, and now I'm streaming and offline for a few hours, for until 4 p.m. I was offline on Fortnite. Then I got back onto. Then I got onto Fortnite at 4 p.m. actually. So yeah. 13 minutes ago, I got online. think I've been here already. I think I already looted this whole area. Oh yeah, I remember, I landed here. We're trying to hide the best loot from all the players. They are so annoying. I'm gonna quit Fortnite if I cannot finish the last two stages. I was lagging also. That's how they killed me, because of lag, of a stupid lag. There was a stupid lag in Fortnite. I was trying to fight and Fortnite started lagging. Yeah, tomorrow I should... I'll probably play tomorrow. At noon. Unless something comes up. Then I will... make a video instead. At 11 a.m. I will make a video on this game tomorrow. I will make a short Roblox studio video, then make a Fortnite video just in case. Title Christ who serves is the last one, which will be available in a bit, in a few days, maybe tomorrow. You can't see me. You can't see me. Gonna win it, I don't care what they say. Gonna win it, sweats, get out of my way. Gonna win it, I don't care what they say. Gonna win it, sweats, get out of my way. Something stinks. Whoever smells it. That's so funny. That's so funny. They are, I think, stupid. I did not have a what's it called? Shoot, I forgot. A crown, because I dropped it in the lobby a few rounds ago. I still have... ...22 more storms to survive phases. 22 more phases of storm, I think. To be exact, 20 to get to 48. Plus 2 more after that. So about 12 more left. They finally fixed that. There was a glitch, guys. I had a duplicate. Pretty sure Fortnite was aware of that. Duplicates. Duplicate emote. Chance of drop less, because I'm pretty sure someone will drop there. for all of them. There we go. Thank God there was water. Good thing there was water to break my fall, guys. I really needed it to jump. There was no other way down without jumping. I also was worried about fall damage. That would have been bad if I took fall damage. Then I would have to play a different, another round. But at least I didn't take fall damage. If I took fall damage, I would have died from that height. If I took fall damage from that height, I might not have survived that fall. But took fall damage from that high up. Yeah, I wouldn't have survived it. I might not have actually survived it. I'm pretty sure I wouldn't have survived that fall. quote that scared me. I accidentally discharged my gun and it scared me. It literally scared me. I accidentally discharged it. Literally, I actually did accidentally discharge my gun. I accidentally discharged the gun, that's why I'm saying that scared me. That's right, you better run. Pretty sure he's a hacker banana. Okay. about 2 years mansion. See, he's definitely killing he's a hacker. I'm pretty sure he's a hacker. Because he instantly killed that player. And me. He also instantly killed me. What gun is he even using? DMR doesn't shoot like that. Unless he has a hack installed. I'm pretty sure he's a hacker. A hacker banana. Keep an eye out for banana. I forgot his username, but keep an eye out for that banana. The username is banana. Keep an eye out for username banana because he's he might be a hacker. So yeah, he's probably hacking Fortnite. Cause he one shot that player that came out of the gas station. I'm pretty sure he one shot that player. I'm super laggy right meow. There we go, the lag cleared up. I need a 10. I think a tornado picked me up. Don't want another raid to be in here. I'm super laggy. There's too many hackers in Fortnite today. I got 6 kills, I believe. I even lost count because of those stupid hackers. People have aimbots and causing the game to lag. I'm pretty sure they have a special hack that allows their victim's game to lag and then kill them while they are lagging. If that's the case, I will probably just in fact quit Fortnite forever. I believe I had 6 kills. I almost got 7 kills. I know. It's already 5 PM, guys. Hopefully there's no hackers this time around. Hopefully no one causes my game to lag. I think someone's causing my game to lag. Couldn't do anything, I was super laggy. I let Hope take the win. I didn't want to fight Hope, because she has guns already. I tried to land on the, what's it called? Spider web. She doesn't know where I fell. I couldn't do anything. I was super laggy back there. You guys could tell I was lagging, couldn't you? I hope that's not someone put a virus in on my game. I hope someone didn't hack my game and cause me to start lagging back there. I even had to take fall damage so she could take that W back there. So she could win the battle against me. Only 500 more gold needed. I need to donate 500 more gold. They are hacking. There's a lot of hackers these days. I'm unable to complete the last two stages because people are keep killing me. Eliminate. And this stage, it'll be done actually. I'll be complete, done with it actually. Then I could focus on normal quests after the event is done. If I complete 3 more no sweat rest, then it's gonna be done. I think they give us 3, I repeat, 3 quests sometimes. One of the days they give us 3 quests. 3. John Cena's skin is so funny. Funny looking. that's actually John Cena. I will be surprised. The real John Cena is in the party. Because I wasn't expecting it to be like that. I don't expect the actual John Cena to play Fortnite. That might be a hacker, so I escaped from home. Thank you. Thank you. I'm lagging. I was lagging so badly. It was a bit of a lag back there, so I couldn't do anything. I let them destroy my tent on purpose. Because I just need to complete two more stages and then I get the sign. Traversal sign. A different web. A new emote. I think. No, I get a new item. Weapon, I think. A rope. I get a tied up rope. To get the sign, I need to complete three more quests for the other one. So, yeah. Tomorrow I will play again. Hopefully tomorrow they give us three of those. I will land there, and I'll turn 50. I need to survive 9 more storm phases. And donate 100 gold, so yeah, 50-50. So if I donate 50 gold, it'll be 90 something. Then if I spend 50 more, I will only have 5 gold left. Okay, got it. Yeah, let's do that. I marked where the I ran into this tar. Zone. Into the zone. I ran into the zone. With a gun. Equipped. That must be a hacker or something. Cause he saw how she killed me right away with the charged SMG. It's impossible to kill them with a like that right instantly. Like this. Just instantly. Stop that. Stop it. Your health is not even going up. See, that's how we know that it's not working properly. Unless she held down the button and executed my character. Really. I hate noob skins. Default skins. I really hate default skins. They could possibly have a hack installed on Fortnite. So yeah. One more. I need to ram an opponent with a vehicle and damage them. So yeah. Make sure you guys add up all my kills. Once again, make sure you guys add up my kills. For all the rounds. And comment down below how many kills you counted. Taking damage, you're thinking I'm dropping there, but I'm actually dropping there. To complete a daily quest. Yeah, we will play tomorrow. If we have time. I know. Yes. Stop. Okay. I'm almost out of time. I'm almost done with Fortnite because I'm almost out of time. Okay. Everybody, thanks for watching my Fortnite stream. Peace. I hope to see you tomorrow, guys. Bye everybody, thanks for watching my Fortnite stream. Piss! I hope to see you guys tomorrow for some more Fortnite at noon. Hopefully I will be live at noon. Tonight's stream is cancelled.